Times now has accessed the interrogation details of the two terrorist guides arrested by the NIA in the Uri terror attack case. Both the terror guides from Pakistan have revealed the fact that Uri attackers were in touch with Pakistani handlers, amidst other confessions, thus exposing Pakistan's role in the Uri attack once again. Aishwarya has details on that. Aishwarya, what do we assess from these details of the interrogation of these two terrorist guides? What all does it expose about Pakistan's involvement in the attack?
Well, as you mentioned, all of these, both of these two handlers and then the four terrorists who were killed in the Uri attack were in a minute-to-minute contact with their Pakistani handlers, with the Pakistani army bosses. What we are being told specifically that they were reporting to two senior Pakistani army officials. A minute-to-minute feedback was being given to them the minute they crossed the border. But we are being told that the route taken by them was very clear. They came from Muzaffarabad, then to Tariqabad, and then from Tariqabad they were taken to Chehla Jurra Bazaar. That's a small market right next to Muzaffarabad. They were taken to there, and then from there they were taken in a bus to Ashoka Court. In 2 days they only covered 48 kilometers deliberately, because they did not want it to raise any eyebrows. They were given specific camouflage Indian army attire, they were given a specific haircut, they were given the guidance on how to enter an Indian army base, training so that they can enter without being noticed. Also, they were trained by the Pakistani army's technical division so that they can handle the ICOM handset. So these are the specific details which clearly shows that how minutely the Pakistani army and then the other Pakistani intelligence agencies were controlling these four terrorists who have been gunned down in Uri, because both of these who have been captured now and are under the NIA interrogation and are being interrogated as we speak by multiple agencies, they've made it very clear that they were trained in two terror camps.